and we'll be back in a moment with more BMX racing.
Oh, what a nasty wipe out there.